This house here is interesting. It's one of the few survivors. And what happened was they had this big concrete and block structure out front of the house, which stopped the house from washing away completely. But what happened is the water came under the house and blew up through the floor and destroyed the floor. So they had to replace all the flooring and everything underneath the house. Even the rest of the structure somehow survived. Side is less so, just, and that's only been on there